The Workers' Party has expelled Yao Shin Leong from the party with immediate effect. The Workers' Party believes strongly in transparency and accountability and expects no less from our party members, especially our members of parliament. Shin Leong has been accused of several indiscretions in his private life. By continuing not to account to the party and the people, especially the residents of Hougang, he has broken the faith, trust, and expectations of the party and the people. This is a difficult and painful decision for us. Shin Leong has been a core member of the party leadership for more than 10 years and has made significant and unique contributions towards WP's growth. He has also served the residents of Hougang diligently. However, the council has decided that it is in the public interest to take this step. We also believe it is only fair to the Hougang residents that they have another opportunity to elect their Member of Parliament. We apologise for having to put them through a by-election. We wish to assure Hougang residents that they will continue to be served by the party until the by-election is called. The Meet the People sessions in Hougang will continue, with the other MPs covering. Residents are free to contact any WP MP for assistance. In addition, Town Council services will continue to be provided by their alternate Hougang Town Council. Finally, we wish to thank the public for their concern towards the party and for walking with us through this difficult period. I'd like now to pass over to Mr. Lau, who will make the release in Chinese.
Mm-hmm. 对议员有一定的要求，议员是人民的代议士，也是个公众人物，必须做个好榜样。最重要的是要有担当，肯负责。最近大众传媒接二连三出现对劳兴荣种种严重的指控。 他选择不回应，也不出来解释清楚，是不负责任的行为，也造成了信任危机。后港是捍卫新加坡民主政治的先锋，没有后港二十年来的支持，工人党就不会有今天的发展，新加坡也不会在民主的过程中迈步前进。 我们不能够辜负后港选民的支持和期望，因此决定开除饶兴荣，让后港选民可以再次做出决定。由于这个事件使得后港人感到困扰，也造成后港区需要补选，我向后港选民道歉。 我也感谢在这困难时期不离不弃与我们共同奋斗的新加坡人。从现在开始，一直到补选，在后港每周界限选民照常进行，而印尼后港市政理事会也会照常运作。
the questions.